In July of 1966, an alcoholic merchant marine named Richard Speck forcibly entered a South Chicago nurse's dormitory and embarked on a frenzied spree of savage murder and sexual assault. 8 student nurses were slain in the attack, while a 9th, Corazon Amurao, took cover and later identified Speck as the killer. While serving a life sentence, Richard Speck died of a heart attack in 1992.